What's this?
Wait, what?
This.
Thank you. No, I don't actually want a game, but... Okay.
B, how you been?
Been alright.
Was thinking. Could drop by for dinner, maybe. Joss has worked up a hankering to cook for the family.
Sure.
How could I say no?
Right, great. See you at Joss's then.
Sounds preem.
The something in Northside just erupted, and apparently it's got Maelstromers hauling ass out of there. See what's going on exactly and let me know.
Who would have thought?
He's going down. Yeah, he's still alive. Why is Rivers coming? No, go away. Jeez, man. Ooh. Well, let's get out of here then. Next one. I might just clear these ones up because 1, 2, 3, 4 left, I think. See, did not want to turn like I wanted it to. This idiot here. That's not seem good.
Who would have thought?
Fires quite as well.
We got him!
Down you go. Still alive. Nice. Oh wow, she felt something wrong, and instead of helping, they sent us hit squad. That's nice, isn't it? The helmet. Okay. I love that jump. Right, who's next? There's this one here. And is that it? Oh no, there's two down here. Yeah. Dude, just pull out on me. Oh no, come on. Man, some of these roads are tight in there. Oh. Oh, come on, I didn't hit that. Up or down. might be just an emergency.
Scuffle at the docks. Could be junkies, but this thing smells like a cybercycle flare-up to me. And I want to know if drugs played any part. A cold body's no good to check, so keep him alive.
Hoo boy. Lovely neighborhood. Fuck!
Fuck me.
It's an afterlife merc.
Know what? You're fucked, Ep!
Well, 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 Darwin. Where you off to?
Not like this!
Anything. Now, man, she gets, like, a lot of, levels, talents, and, the right weapons. This becomes like really easy, doesn't it? Yeah, he's still alive. That's good. There's usually a shard to read. Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm gonna go to that one. Right, next. Where's the next one? Isn't it all the way down here? There. I might actually take a thing for this. Them.
Playing cards. An implant, I mean. Should be some easy breezy ads. You in? Catch the deets attached.
Guess this is one here. As always, let's save.
What about
you?
Ever try that?
Chances to score are next to none.
How, though? Chance is always the same, isn't it? But who you lose?
50-50.
Oh, okay.
God damn it!
The hell was that about? Wow, his head just exploded. Alright, guys. Whoa, there's more. Electrocuted and on fire. See, if you've just been like, sorry, you can't go back there, this is a bad area, then I think it would have been fine. But you didn't.
Is raking it in. Wonder what the boss has to say about it.
That's literally a back door. To see here. Oh, I've got to deposit in here.
Okay, I have money.
Oops. Oops. Why is this unavailable? Oh, it's probably because I was in combat still.
Jacob got his eye back, so I'm closing this gig. But B, we both know that wasn't top quality work. Maybe try a little harder next time, okay? Get closed, and thanks.
What? Oh, was I supposed to do it stealthily or something? Oh well. Where are these cyberpsycho things? Over here. No, she didn't say anything specifically about stealthing, did she? Well, I mean, to be fair, they did attack me. I'll do that one first and I'll go up to that one, and I think that's all of them. be honest, I'm surprised I can even go there anymore. Didn't I kill them all? Just in case.
Near the gym, there's this walkway where people are falling off the map. Find out what's going on. Just don't disappear yourself.
There you are. Let's redo that one again. That one. The only problem with this gun, because it sets fire to them, like, it kill them a bit too much.
Near the gym, there's this walkway where people are falling off the map. Find out what's going on. Just don't disappear yourself.
Big damage to me there. Wow, that gun is powerful. Don't you use it? I didn't accidentally... Yeah, I did. Whoa, did I just see that right? Did he seriously? Down here, sorry. Right, last one is there. Ooh, we got leveled up as well. I think it's gonna work then.
Oh. Invasion!
That's it, get out of here. Maybe. Just civilians. I like the little shroud around the edges of the screen, so it makes it, you know, it's telling you, you are hidden. Oh, that's a civilian, it's not him. That was there. And he's on fire. He's still alive though. Oh. who was a vet suffering from PTSD. Jesus. Just say Max Tax come in. Yeah, I probably want to get out of here then, because them guys don't. They can... Wait. Oh, it's him. Okay. Is that a copper there already?
Grayson buzzed familiar for a friend from the olden days. He did some digging. Found something. Section of the docks that's Maelstrom turf.
Meaning you found Grayson? He really got an in with Smasher.
Oh.
Come see me. Afterlife. We'll talk.
Okay.
She dead. Yeah, tortured for several days. Yeah, no wonder these guys all got killed. A bunch of assholes. Right, let's set on the crap. Right, that and that. And that. Right, inventory checkup time. Do I want a golden cowboy hat? Aviators. Hells yeah. Let's put the gold cowboy hat on then. Yeehaw. Part of my car was over here. No. I think I've done. Oh no, there's one more. Wait, there's another Cyber Psycho. Where? I don't see any. Up to afterlife. Well, see what Rogue has to say.
Look who we have.
Get you anything?
Had something for her too.
Incomplete info again, the bitch.
Minor details that.
Big fucking
V. Crispin Wayland. No, he's helping.
How many are holed up in that bunker?
Hey, V. I hear your own team smash up.
Ready? We'll talk on the way.
Whoa! Watch out! Might just answer you.
You gonna be joining us?
Nah, I already did my part.
Don't tell me you don't want to see Smasher dead.
Me sure would, but not so close. The bastard has a bad habit of coming back from the dead.
Mm-hmm. True bastards somehow always find a way.
We going?
Let's go.
Good luck.
We're rolling with Root now.
Get you anything?
No, good face, Claire.
Coming back later?
Maybe. Don't know. Don't wait up.
How'd Wayland help you exactly?
He made sure we'll find Grayson at home when we stop by.
So we know where to look for him.
Is this your car? Nice.
Got you a little something.
No.
Try it on.
Hell yeah.
Thanks.
Reflections in the car. Jeez.
Jump in.
Finally looking half decent.
So look, what do I look like? That's so cool. Problem is, I lose the 20 armor. Yeah, this looks like it's going to be the set, doesn't it? I'm going to end up looking like Johnny. love it.